It's been a busy holiday weekend for Honolulu police, investigating two murders and three really bad accidents. The most recent crash happened around 6:30 tonight on the Windward side. Police say a dirt bike pulled onto Kamehameha Highway near Waikane store slammed into the side of this car that was heading Kaneohe bound. Police say a 36-year-old man was driving the dirt bike. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition, and police believe he may have been drunk.